I be over just been through so much shit.
Ha, hey, say, I don't know what I've been through, some change. I don't know, but some things that can't replace it. I don't know if I can ever face it.
May 28, 2010, my sentence began. It was a dirty one, a fucked up one, yeah. But I got out in 2016, December 4th. That was some real shit. Yeah, my homies came to pick me up, but fuck it. Everybody turned sour now and then, but fuck it, you learn the truth about who's your real friends. If I'm one, you better take it in respect, cause I respect you. And if you don't respect me, then fuck you, I'll let you. Dig your own hole, nigga. You'll fall down deeper than me. I don't play around with this shit. I'm straight from the streets. I represent me, but I'ma do this shit in a positive way. I'ma keep rapping, working, and earning my way.
Make it clear. Yeah.
I don't know, but I've been through some changes. I don't know, but some things you can't replace it. I don't know if I can ever face it. But I've been through some changes.